The creatures playing some Disney Dreamlight Valley today. You know, kind of our, sometimes our daily run through. I play it a couple times a week. It's raining out. Cloudy and raining hard. Okay. So, we ended up opening up two new areas. Last time we opened up Elsa and Anna's area. And then we opened up two other areas to Dreamlight Valley. Beach off and discover a forest. I should have checked my inventory. I also believe I got a lot of flowers. Mickey's next to me. Aw, Anna.
I really lucked out. We'll do this. My neighbors are great.
Hey, Mickey. What do you need today? I think I have that red flower. Okay. Let's hang out.
See you real soon.
You gotta hang out with them. Because when you plant, he gets a bunch of plants. See him watch. Good. Let's see. I can't really see. You press up on the D-pad here, and I'll talk about foraging. So if you harvesting, that's what you do. No matter what you harvest. But here, we go. That. Hold down A. Let's find a bunch of these. Yeah, I said this in another video. If you do things with your friends, you level them up. And they give you extra stuff in the forge. And you go to Dizzy's stall. Inventory. Man, when you first get into the game right away, there's a lot of things you gotta talk and do. Here, I was saying, let's make boxes so we can get rid of stuff. No, I think I need that for Merlin. I think he likes crackers. All this. Stone in this one. Let's collect that.
Hey there.
I'm gonna buy some lettuce.
Wow! Good boy.
I really need to make some rocks. Shot over here. Nothing really exciting over there. Yep, I see you, little rabbit. You want me to chase you? All right, let's go back inside and we'll get some energy back. Fire's back there. So you get your energy really quick without eating anything. Always gray when it looks. Saved it that way. Weird. By and large. That's what the lettuce grows back. The rain and everything is nice. Okay, let's go see Scrooge McDuck. Here we go, got him level 6. I thought he set a goal on that. We should level him level 10, and then we'll work on the other character. Is it crate or chest? I like these. Those and then you get a yellow one. Alright. Chest over there. Look at that. Make some chest, don't we? Goofy out of everything, he will end up. Hi, Wally.
Wally.
He waved at me. He wants seaweed. Rice. So I think we change every day.
It's okay.
Scrooge McDuck looks up to him.
Hey, I've got a job for you.
Every day you do.
Bye-bye now.
Peaceful meadow. Okay, cool. We'll do that next. I hit the microphone because it's leaning back in my chair. Oh, I like this. Alright, let's talk to him.
Good day
let's
to
look
you.
At his catalog. We're supposed to buy something for Merlin. That's blue. Furniture. Mickey and friends, okay. Not blue though. See, these look blue, but they're not blue.
Thank you kindly.
Oh, you know what I have? Octopus table, that's cool. Back. I forgot I got Mike. I got him. Alright. Yeah, like Mike backpack. Forgot about that the other day. Get our energy back up. Time it was in gray. We got fish and everything in here. Oh, Mickey wants this, doesn't he? I don't have a purple or a pink one for Wally. Chest, let's see what's in here. Where are those? That. Put these together since I merged them. Wally wanted seaweed. Okay, I think we're good there. Oh, he's right here.
William, I'm glad to see you.
There we go. Level 11. Whatever that is. It's a light. Okay, collections. We got a table. We got a really cool light there. All right, we'll go outside. We could move our house if we wanted to. I know, little guys, you want me to go chase you. Let's do this. for Mickey. Watch Mickey. The stars go up. Get the boat away. Merlin, I have something for you, I believe.
This is your dream, you know. Only you can help.
What's wrong with Merlin? Nothing. Everything's wrong.
Ah. Thank you. You're very kind.
Let's give him something. Oh, he likes the ones with basil. Okay. Night shard, blue fallen. Give him that. Night shard, and then we'll go.
Well, hey, run along now.
Get him some food. Guess I grabbed the wrong ones. The basil crackers in here. I had a feeling I should probably bring it with me. Yeah, that's what he likes. And while we're here, let's make I can't add it to But I could add it to my crackers already. Okay. That's right. I have to get more wheat. Wally, let's talk to you real quick. Oh. I didn't mean to go in his house. There you are.
Oh.
He wants seaweed. Click on him, you can do this. Takes you right to him.
Pleasant morning to you.
Just digging.
A fine day indeed. Yeah. Thank you. You're very kind.
Alright, so let's see what he has. Friendship. Cook Merlin 80 two-star meal. Oh, that's it?
We should get that done real quick. 350. That be... crackers? I guess I should have read that before I came running over here. Star. Hey Merlin, you better be down there still. I'll see you over there. You're in the corner.
Hello. Oh, magnificent.
My friend. That was an easy quest. Yep, you forget to remind me to grab some shard. Glitched out. Instead of making holes everywhere with the lettuce, I should just put everything over by my garden. Some carrots. Level 12 already? Like that carpet. Put some stuff away. Supposed to feed those little creatures. I wonder if I keep feeding them, if I can make them my pets versus the crocodile. Like this, and then I can go. There you go, buddy. I guess since I'm over here, I should probably get rid of this, which I'm talking to myself about. This box can have sticks. Sticks. Okay. We'll go in here. Mickey, how are you in here so quick? It is not here what we need. I think we can make those. Go out here, Mickey. And we're gonna make some dream crystals since I saw I had 37. Fiber for him, chest. I haven't looked at these in a while. We'll do those. And then, darn you, Merlin, we'll come back to you. Dazzle Beach is what we opened, and then Forest of Valor. There he is. Okay. Merlin, I hear you. Where are you? Merlin, you're back by my place. Give you your other gift.
Oh, hello!
And we'll do all three gifts today.
Very kind.
All I need is diamond. The audio sounds like it's going behind me. You want some lettuce? He doesn't like lettuce. Good to know. Fun fact, squirrels don't like lettuce. Okay, let's go get all, take care of all this then. Beach. That's the cave I'm supposed to go in and explore. Okay, here. we'll go explore that later. Show anything. Get it up. Put it out there. Just to get us a little different fishies. Again, I like to stand on the beach and look to the horizon and wonder about what new friends may be sailing towards me while I wait. Aww. Little chest hiding over here. Coins, we like coins. Me some corn. Okay, put something on there. In the future.
Greetings, neighbor.
You set up the stall in this part of the valley. I'll save you hassle from traveling so far, and you can make more deals with more product, okay?
Let's go. Hey!
Do the stall? Why not? I think there's some fun stuff to buy. Sure does. That's what we're looking for.
Greetings, neighbor.
Sugarcane seed. Nice. if you have another stall. I wonder up in the front. Or how do you remove those? Get a bird. Alright, so then we want to go here. Teleport all the way up to our house so we'll go get more energy. Checking something. Here real quick, see what I can drop off. They're all full. Those are all new flowers. Somebody needed a new flower. I can't remember who it was. Drop that food in there. Drop those in there. Consider that food. I did not mean to do. Alright. Need more energy. That's why I was going up here. Energy. Probably take these out, this out. I'll put all my cooked meals in here. Put those away in here. Us out. You could have those in there. It'll boost your energy every time you go in there. Alright, so what we need to do. Thank you. Notice if I go into somebody else's house if I get energy back. Didn't mean to do that. You can actually take away the bricks. Learn something new every day. I like that I can move. Take lots of work. I don't know if I think I should do this off camera. All right, let's see what we can do here. I like all the way here. Remembering where things are, getting the hang of it. Me more room. Should have thought of that at the first place. we're going to do here is we're going to move Wally over here. Give me one. Goodness, so much easier. Okay, this is so much easier. Sorts of stuff to plant now. You think sugar cane will only grow in a certain climate? This is farming. I didn't know all this at the beginning. Our house. Bam. Battery. You had a floor. You need to upgrade your house to add more rooms. First floor. Okay. Good to know. What? Oh my gosh, this is another thing I'm gonna end up doing. Okay, I'll have to play with this later. Did I not? I have three. Okay, I must be behind the fireplace. Alright, let's get out of here before I get sidetracked again. What does my house look like? Still same size. Okay. Oh, I forgot Mickey does that. Every time I harvest something, he does stuff with me. Take it to here. That might give us enough. I don't know. I bought a lot of stuff, didn't I? They didn't grow because the weather. When they turn gold like this, you gotta get them all. If you get them in time, you get a chest, I believe. We're gonna level you up to 10, okay? If you're all right with that. Friendship 10. Friendship 10. Excited to have new crops. Hi, Wally buddy. I watched somebody who had all their vegetables organized. Nope, I'm not gonna do that. Mickey. out of energy again. Outside. Why not? We'll make that. Put it down and have it automatically do it for me. I leveled up, level 15. I got a new outfit. Brand jacket. Village, valley, town, what are we calling it? Call it something. Now, this is a garden. Look at that. I can add bananas, I think. Carrots. I think my, lettuce is getting a little crazy here. If we can go find a stall over here now. Heard something over here. Oh, there we go. Oh, microphone hit my head again. I'm laying back in my chair. I got a new chair I got to tighten. Labs. Titan Labs. Secret Lab Titan, I meant to say, sorry. Go up here. See what we can do up here. Get rid of all this. Maybe they'll give us. They will. Is this wheat? Alright, so that means they're going to grow wheat in this region. Your recipes. Of course I love the valley, I always will, but lately, so distracted, there are so many other things I need to. Let's see what we have. There are all those. Hardwood, softwood. Oh, I'm picking up hardwood. Flowers, ingredients, corn, nice. A jacket somewhere. There we go. Village. More to go. Got a Mickey bed. The onions are over here. I like that. Very. of blueberries. Lost in the dark. That's the quest. There. Before we get sidetracked with them. Now what I want to do is go to the map. I want to go here. Boop. Fast travel. Look how happy those are. All sorts of fun stuff. Wow. Be here forever. I got a bike. I like that. I can't ride it. A little cooler. Yeah, let's go here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start putting recipes in here. Stuff should be inside. Okay, outside I should probably have materials. Like fancy material. Okay. Thank you. This would be all flowers. Organized better. Okay, so we need this, get rid of some stuff. Make another chest by the garden. Transfers over. Okay, we're gonna lettuce, it looks like. Maybe the only thing left. Go get some software. Is mad at me because I gave you lettuce. I have a feeling like we can chop down this tree. Future. Here. Fishing one day. One plus, but let's. Oh, wrong one. Oh, that's awkward. Only 8 of them. Okay. lettuce. We need to build something here for our garden. I just get a chest I can. Some more stuff to. Away. Oh. If they don't pay attention when those go off. Looks like I'll be selling a lot of flowers. This is probably killing you too watching this. Let's open this. A chair, dining chair. Flies around my house. I have it come to here. All right. Oh. Totally messed it up. Mickey. Stop it. Billy. I'll harvest everything. Thanks, Mickey. All right, now that we got this going, maybe I'll love it. I did it. Find all these. What are the cursed cave? I know. In a weird direction. Oh well. Kind of soothing. What's soothing is watching Mickey plan where his stars go. Do one more. Okay, good. Go back in, get some water. Go back in, get some energy, and then do some water. Thank you. That means we don't run out of water. That new area and clear it out. Front. Looks like they all have full level 10 items. If we get here, we'll do Wally. Found it solved.
Greetings, neighbor. Greetings, neighbor.
Fix this wall. The other one, I had to unlock something. Merlin. Out of the way. there's anything fun I could
sell. Hey there!
Lots of stuff at the house. Not much, but I'll buy some peppers.
Woohoo!
Okay.
Oh!
Bye, Goofy.
See you later!
What did we buy for? I bought 99. Farming, we're gonna have a lot of coins and we can decorate, buy all sorts of stuff for our house, outfits. I'll have to open up that well so we can get coal.
Oh, hey there!
I say, pilot's not. Hey, okay.
Thanks, pal!
Oh, I just want to double check. I thought I didn't make that happen. Is this? Big house. I like cabin chests. Green sweater. See what it says. All right. A forest is full of secrets in life. From the quick, quiet lives of raccoons on the ground to the busy flutter of the birds through the trees to the owl and the wildcat gliding secretly or silently through darkness. I'm in here. Let's see what else we got. New flowers. Red bell, white bell, purple bell. Ingredients, blueberries, sugar cane, clothing, sweater, and a bed, and a chair, daylight, raspberries, parting. Buy seeds from the forest, harvest seeds. Have a friend at a current level. Nice. Oh, 2425. one doing over here? Ooh, I might want to save this for the frozen stuff. I opened up the little one. Let's open the big one. Yeah, there must be something where I can level up and get rid of these tree stumps.
Neighbor.
I don't have enough. Okay. 1,000. Okay, we'll have to deal with that. I think I...
The sun's shining almost as bright as my money.
Did all this area. Might level me up and get something with the pitch. Pickaxe. Let's go down here. Gather everything we can. The only area that had stone. Oh no, on the beach there were rocks. Right there. These rocks I'm talking about. I think we saw it on the beach. Heck yeah. Godmothers. No way. doesn't really tell me how many I can have per. I don't know if it's really 26. My highest one. We don't know if we maxed them out yet. Okay. Go in here and get some energy. Expanding our house, expanding our garden, doing all this fun stuff. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Man, that's almost an hour and 40 minutes, almost 2 hours. I'm going to take a break because I'm hungry. My belly's hungry. I need to eat some chili and salsa verde Dorito chips. Not sponsored. How cool would it be if I have like that many followers? I have to say not sponsored. Nobody cares if I eat Dorito chips right now. So. All right, well, have a great day. Like, subscribe. Hopefully you hung out with me this whole time. And we'll see you in the future. Thank you. Love you, my friends. Bye.